But the great thing was too, what I learned about how to focus on the film even more intensely and shoot it. I think Dune Part Two is the best film I've ever shot. I think it's the most focused I've ever been. I think it's the most kind of focused my cinematography has ever been. And I think the stills helped that. And I think that the relationship with Josh afterwards also helped that.